Okay, this is Vepidro, and we are back in Palworld. Okay. We got the mill built. We need to, where do we get wheat? We still need wheat, I think. Yeah, I need 3 more wheat seeds. I don't know where to get wheat seeds. Well, let's... First of all, I think we... Let's go check out this place. See if the syndicate is over there. No, they are not. Okay. Now let's see if we can go catch a chillet. Oh, there's a cave right here? I didn't know there was a cave right here. What crap? Stop that. Oh, he's dead? Okay. The Tansy is down. Six out of 10. 4 more bonuses on that bad boy. It's a 4, let's do them. Hey, kill it. Where are you going? Yeah. Go get him, land ball. Oh, we killed it. We didn't want to kill him. Oh, his Cativa's level 15, that's why. Check back before we cut out for the episode and see if there's more, another Chillet respond. See, we see this here, but we haven't gotten to it. Let's go back down to the teleport spot. Fast travel spot, sorry. Where'd he go? Whoa! And we got those two effigies last time. I don't know if we can level that up. I can. Okay, where are we going to? Oh, the settlement. Oh, look at that, an effigy. Yeah, we need to go around and up because there's a looks like a village up there that we can get maybe on pal from. You know, there's always one in a cage up there for those stupid guys. Can't think of what they're called. Brainlock. If there's anything up there. Is there an egg up there? Syndicate thugs. Go get him, Cativa. Ooh, I don't have one of these guys yet. fuddler. I got a fuddler. Yeah, no clue what it is. Okay. Wait, what's over here? Let's keep going. Is that a wolf? Yeah, dire howl. Sweet. Trolled hog. How did a lamb ball get up there? Maybe four cowballs in the shore here? Okay, I don't have the glider yet. Abandoned mine shaft. Okay, that's interesting. What's in the mine shaft? Actually, no. We need to. It's too dark out. Oh, I don't even know where I'm going now. Oh, no, no climb. Is that an exit there? Yes. I just have to catch the lift monk now. Wheat. First lift monk. Don't tell me it's up there. Three thwack? Let's get the thwack if we can. Come on, you little bum. There you go. Take that. Whack number two. So it must be up there. Well, let's see about that climb. Good. There you go. So, take that. Okay, he died. Is it teleport? We need to take a nap. Was it too late to take a nap, or is it too early to take a nap? Wood in here. It must be getting light out. Okay, well, I suppose we should stick that tansy in the box here. That's my shiny, isn't it? Yes, it is. Well, let's go check and see if Chillet respawned. Oh, we can't yet. I gotta do it this way. No, Chillet's back. Okay, not Kativa. Let's try Brisla and Cremus. Sweet. Chillet number 3, and Bristol is on fire. Come back here. What's that over there? Is that one of those trees? That's one of those trees. With the skill fruit on it. And, well, it had skill fruit on it. I wonder, does it hurt to jump in the water? Let's find out. Not really. We got that effigy, right? Yes. Okay, I think I am going to call it here, and we will continue this next time. This has been Pepperjohn, you know, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.